Welcome to the training module for eMedley schedule reporting. This is a module to help students and faculty see what preceptors are scheduled for student rotations during any given semester. So in order to do that, from the home page, we want to check and click on Clinical, Schedule Reports, Clinical Schedules, and then here we see all of the preceptors that we have available under our name. And it will say who the preceptor is, the email address for the student, the clinical site, your rotation, so which practicum or internship you are in, the dates for those rotations, and then if your site is approved. If your site is not listed in this list, then either it is not currently approved yet, and they may be an affiliation agreement that needs to be completed, or it is possible that we do not have the paperwork turned in for your preceptor. So if this isn't, if you are not seeing your site listed or it is not showing approved, then you need to reach out to your clinical site coordinator so that they can help you troubleshoot this and get your correct preceptor listed. If it is incorrect and you have the wrong time frame or anything like that, also reach out to your clinical site coordinator and they can get this fixed for you. Please make sure that you include the name of your preceptor and your site in any communication with your coordinator. Once you are finished checking your clinical schedules, you can just click the eMedley home button and that will return you to the home page. Thank you.